From the beginning of history, the few have always exploited the many.